We have all been enjoying, we've all been enjoying the women's breakout tournament. Eight of them buying single elimination. Who's going to be the next Tiffany Stratton? Who's going to be the next Rhea Ripley? At the conclusion of that tournament, the men will also have a breakout tournament. And I kept hearing, when people found out that I was going to be here tonight, I kept hearing people talk about a certain tag team tournament. You guys sound like you want that. Well, that's good, because the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic is also coming back. But one more announcement. On perhaps the biggest night in NXT history, I have the privilege. Shawn Michaels has made it so tonight I am the special guest general manager of NXT.
Why don't you put that NXT championship on the line tonight against me and see if you really are half the man you say you are?
So, Dom, what I'm hearing is you're not willing to put your North American championship on the line.
Dom's been carrying the whole of WWE on his back this entire year. He just won the NXT North American Championship again. So I don't believe.
Dom, listen. Today is actually a day of celebration, right? And as a gift to myself, I couldn't imagine anything better than eat a man like you alive in this ring. And Rhea, darling, I'm gonna smash your boy.
I got it. I forgot. I am the special guest general manager. So guess what? That match for the NXT Championship for tonight is official. And here's the problem, right? Knowing what I know about the Judgment Day, the numbers game, when one of you is out here where the others are, this match needs a special guest referee. No, it's not me. Actually, the special guest referee, the hottest star in WWE today, L.A. Knight!
You gotta be kidding me, Book!